All right, it's November 28th, 2022. Launching out of Grand Bayou Road. Couple mosquitoes out here today. No wind. Okay. Looks like the water's up. Supposed to be a falling tide. Let's see what we can do. Get the lanyard on, drive. Rudder down. Okay. All right, here we go. Shouldn't be hitting bottom at least until this tide falls. Like last time, the water was so shallow in the afternoon. Let's see. Try this Panther Martin Beetle Spin today. Got pretty good action. Water's clear. See that bait down at least a foot. Yeah, I think a redfish will hit that. Sun's just coming up. Over there's the camps. What they call Happy Jack. Right before Port Sulphur. Big old redfish. Ooh, I guess it's a redfish. Nasty. I don't think I want to hook into him. Big old black drum. Yeah, he's old. I don't think I want to hook him. I I actually saw him come take this one. Might be a first keeper of the day. Finally, what time is it? 8:51. Come on. There's that big old black drum over there. You can see his back out the water. He don't seem to care. There we go. Whoa, that spoon wasn't in there by much. Oh, it was not in there by much. Well, we got him. Let's go get him. Yeah, it's gonna be a nice one. Wow, he put up a fight. He's not really that big, but he's nice. About 22, 23 inches. All right, skunks out the boat. Took on to almost 9 o'clock. Missed one, same spot. Maybe a third cast will be a charm. He's there. Okay, that was 3 hits in a row. Try this cock of hope. Just lost a red right here. Just had one follow to the boat. Don't think he was a keeper though. All right, it's 11:16. I'm gonna call it. Got one in the cooler. Had some missed opportunities. Still a good day. Go ahead and get a quick box shot, which ain't much. One.